So here's what Dalai Lama says, I think is interesting. He comes to the United States a lot. People often ask him this question, can you be a Christian and a Buddhist? And he admits it. No, you can't. I was in a meeting of his in Pasadena, I think, years ago, and he said, because Buddha, he said, added to his statement, this is actually from his website, because Buddha will not take you to the same place as Christ. Now that's absolutely true. Right? But it's good to know that, and he also says that, right?